Welcome to learning about the foundations of a WordPress.com website, pages and posts. Let's get started. If you think about a website as a home for your digital presence, it needs a frame. A solid building needs a solid frame. Your site pages are what that frame is built out of. There are two site pages that are the special cores of your website. Home, which is the place that your visitors will first land when they get your website's address. Blog, it's a place where you keep an updated stream of the latest news you wish to share. It is usually one click away from your home page. Under the main left navigation in the Manage section, you'll note a few of our double buttons. We call them double buttons because they do two things. If you click on the left side, it does one thing, and if you click on the mini button on the right, it does another thing. Clicking on the left will let you browse your site pages. Clicking on the right will let you add a new page to your site. If you accidentally hit add and have started a page, don't worry, because it won't get published unless you explicitly hit publish. There are four types of pages, ones that are published, ones that are drafts, ones that are scheduled, and ones that are trashed. Keep in mind that your blog posts are all attached to a specific site page that is labeled blog in this specific example. All the little bricks of your blog posts are attached to a site page of your choice when the blogging feature is activated. When you are updating an existing page, like your home page here, the right button at the top does not mean save. The button just below it and to the right will say either update, if you're working on an existing page, or publish, if you're working on a new site page. Use the update or publish button to push changes publicly. The large list of page setting controls on the right side of the screen give you a lot of power. You can show or hide page settings by clicking on the gear-shaped icon next to the Update and Publish button. Just below Site Pages in the Manage section, you can see another double button for blog posts. The mini button on the right that reads Add will add a post. Clicking on the larger area to the left lets you look at all of your blog posts. We'll show you later why having a blog activated is helpful for your website to get noticed by search engines. But now, let's learn about blog posts. If you think of a website as a house with a frame, then blog posts are the little bricks of content that fortify the foundations of the frame, one brick at a time. The more bricks you have laid, the more search engines will find your site to be interesting. View all your blog posts by clicking on the left side of the double button to view all posts. At any time, you can add a new blog post with a mini button labeled Add. A blog will be displayed as a chronological listing of little bricks of content. You can edit any of them at any time. And behind the ... more button is the delete control. That's pages and posts in a quick walkthrough. Visit support.wordpress.com to learn more.